In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to share your screen using Google Meet on both desktop and mobile. So here we are on my desktop, on my Mac, and as you can see, I'm on the Google Meet page here. So you go to meet.google.com, join or create a meeting, and as you can see, here is a meeting that is currently going on. And then at the very bottom of the screen, you're going to see all of the tools and things that you can use or do within Google Meet. You want to click the button here that says Present Now. It is a square with a upward pointing arrow inside of it. Go ahead and click Present Now. You'll then see this presented to you that says choose what to share with Google Meet, and then you'll see all of the different current applications that you have available to you, or you can go to a specific Chrome tab, or you can even go to entire screen. So I have, you know, two monitors here, so I can choose either screen one or screen two. So go ahead and decide which screen you want to share, and then go ahead and click the share button just like so. It will then go ahead and tell you that you're presenting, and when you're ready to stop sharing or stop presenting, you can just go to stop presenting right here, or you can go to stop sharing. And that's how you do it on desktop. In order to share your screen on Google Meet Mobile, whether you're using iOS or Android, go ahead and as you can see, I'm in a Google meeting right here, and you'll see the options at the very bottom of your screen. Tap on the three vertical dots in the right-hand corner. You'll see all of these options available to you. The one you want is midway there that says share screen. Go ahead and tap on a share screen. It says people will see everything on your screen, including notifications. Are you sure? Go ahead and tap continue. And as you can see, it'll ask for access from your device. Go ahead and go to start broadcast. You'll see the red record button kind of go live on your device. In order to stop sharing, you just tap the stop sharing button like so, and it'll automatically end that sharing session. If you have any questions, put those down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.